Hey everyone, do you know there's a way to adjust the color for all your clips simultaneously on your phone? In this video, I'm going to tell you how to achieve 5 different film colors that are popular with Hollywood films with PowerDirector Mobile. In our recent update, we released the Global Adjustment Tool designed to enhance your productivity and help you achieve the same color effects for all your clips. This tool is great for YouTubers and vloggers when editing multiple clips at the same time. If you haven't downloaded PowerDirector Mobile yet, find the download link in the description box below and follow along to this tutorial. Before we get started with the actual color grading, let me demonstrate where you can find the Global Adjustment Tool in PowerDirector Mobile. First, import your clips onto the timeline. In horizontal editing mode, tap on the overlay icon and select Effect. In the Effect tab, tap on Adjustment and an adjustment layer will be added to an overlay track. Then, to make your color edits, tap on the Edit icon on the bottom left. In Portrait Editing mode, also import your clips onto the timeline. Without selecting any clips, find Adjustments on the bottom menu. Tap to add an adjustment layer on an overlay track. To make color edits, make sure you have Adjustment layer selected. Now let's get into the color editing. First color palette we'll talk about is green. The most iconic movie that uses a monochromatic color scheme is The Matrix, where they use the green color palette to create an unnatural, sickly effect, along with a sci-fi and futuristic look. To create this look, first, for tint, slide to the left to the green. And depending on your clips, make adjustments on the brightness and contrast. Next, let's see how we can create a warmer tone with orange and yellows for a sense of warmth. In Life of Pi, this color palette is often used to support the bonding of family and the warmth of home and friendship. To recreate this look, tap on temperature and slide to the left for yellow and orange. And depending on your clips, make adjustments on the brightness and contrast. Have you ever seen The Revenant starring Leonardo DiCaprio? In this movie, the cinematographers use the blue color palette to portray a cold or distant state. Often, this color scheme helps to elicit a sense of loneliness. To create this color effect, use temperature and slide up to the right for blue. Again, depending on your clips, make adjustments on the brightness and contrast. In thrillers and horror movies, you'll often see strong red and/or magenta being used. It's used to represent fear, dread, and foreshadowing. A good example is the movie Suspiria, where an unnatural red and magenta tone is used. In PowerDirector Mobile, first tap on temperature and slide to the left for an orange tone. Then tap on tint and slide to the right for magenta. And then adjust brightness and contrast if needed. And last but not least is the vintage look. This look is often used for flashbacks or to portray nostalgia. Vintage colors are mostly subdued and muted tones, similar to what you would see captured on old school film cameras. To recreate a retro look, first decrease saturation. Then use temperature and slide slightly to the left for an orange tone. And next, use tint and slide to the left slightly for green. The color palette of a video or film is a subtle way to visually enhance emotional aspects that you want to convey. And now that you know some basic concepts and components on how to recreate the cinematic colors, try them out for yourself. Give us a like if you like this video and subscribe to our channel for more editing tutorials and tips. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.